I am Lynette, aka London Makeup Artistry, and welcome to my channel. Today I am bringing you swatches of two new eyeshadow palettes I picked up from Sleek Makeup, and they are the E10 and the Vintage Romance. If you like these types of videos, go ahead and hit the like button and consider subscribing, because I do swatches on my channel on the regular here every Saturday. Now, recently I went into my local Walgreens, and perhaps I'll post a picture somewhere here on the Sleek Makeup display that they have there. Oh my gosh, I was so excited when I saw it! And it's beautiful, and they have foundations, they've got highlighters, they've got blush, they've got everything. It looks like the full line. And they also had these eyeshadow palettes. Now, the Vintage Romance palette I've been wanting to get ever since I follow Sleek Makeups on Instagram, and ever since I saw the palette there, I've been wanting it. And the E10 eyeshadow palette, I didn't even know about, but when I saw it in store, I couldn't help myself. They are both beautiful, as you will see. And I got them both for 20% off. You know how I love a discount. All right, so let's start off with the E10 palette. I think I might actually like this palette better than the Vintage Romance palette. I'm going to insert some swatches here for you, but this is the packaging. And all of Sleek's packaging looks like this. You've got the ingredients on the back. It's black, it's sleek, and the color of the eyeshadows on the front. And then the packaging, which I really like, it's just a plastic black thin case. And it has the shiny sleek on the front. And then on the back, it has, oh, it's upside down. On the back, it has Sleek eyeshadow palette, and then that's the name of the palette there. And you get 9 grams of product in here, 0.31 ounces. And it has a shelf life, looks like, of 12 months. And all of the eyeshadow palettes are packaged like this. And then on the inside, you do get a brush. And I like this palette. It's pretty. It's got a lot of shimmer shades. I'm loving the blues and the greens and the olive tones. And then you have the copper and the gold. And then you've got a little splash of lavender, purple, and pinks, and a matte black. And it's a beautiful palette. That dark teal shade between the purple and that blue, really, really nice. It only has one matte shade, and it is a black. So if you don't like having to use another palette, if you don't feel like you can do a whole look with just shimmer shades, and you don't like having to use another palette, you're probably not gonna like this. But for many people, it may just be an accent palette where you'll use the shimmers as accent colors, and then you'll use another palette or other shades to do your crease and your highlight and all of that good stuff, your outer V and all of that good stuff. But beautiful. And then there is the Vintage Romance palette, and it is packaged exactly the same as the E10. And I'm going to insert a close-up of the palette. Both palettes have a nice big mirror the length of the palette, which is very nice. This palette seemed a little more smoky. Online, it looks a little different. Those last three shades on the bottom, your bottom right, they look so much darker in the pictures that I've seen than they do in person. I like these rose colors, these mauve rosy shades, and then you have your neutral shimmers with that bright white looking shade on the end, and it is actually very white, silvery white. And then again, you have the one matte shade, and that's this shade right here, which will work as a nice crease color. Well, it's kind of light. I don't know if that's gonna show up on me, but I'm okay with it. I don't mind shimmer palettes. I love shimmer eyeshadow palettes. I have plenty of crease matte shades that I can use, so that doesn't bother me. That bothers some people. Doesn't bother me. So I'm excited to use these. You know, I do have another sleek palette that I only used once. It is the Under a Spell palette, and it's another beautiful palette. I did swatches of this palette in another video that I will link here and in the description box below if you want to check that out. This is a beautiful palette as well. It's got a few more matte shades. It's got four matte shades, and the rest are shimmers. So you might want to check out the Under a Spell palette if you would like a palette with a few more mattes in it. I only used that palette once thus far, and the look, I also did a tutorial, so I'll link that as well down below. I like the look that I came up with. The shimmer shade was gorgeous. I didn't even have to use my Fix Plus to make it pop. So I, so far I've had a good experience with the one sleek eyeshadow palette I own, and I'm looking forward to using these babies. If you would like to see a tutorial using either one of these, let me know in the comments below. Also, if you'd like me to come back and do a review of these palettes, let me know that in the comments below as well. That's it, guys. Short and sweet. If you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe, because I do swatches, makeup tutorials, reviews, first impressions, and hauls here on my channel every Saturday. Thank you for joining me this week. I hope to see you again next week. Until then, bye-bye.